Male, 60-64, first place, 24-17, Bill Tromer. Second place, 24-19, oh my goodness. 24-17, 24-19, Dan Goff. That was a close race. You don't think you could have picked it up another 2 seconds, huh, Dan? And in third place, 25-31, Ralph Harder. Female, 60-64. First place, 25-17, Jean Weber. There she is. She's coming. And in second place, time of 27-29, Kathy Burney. And in third place, a woman who assured me she was going to break the course record today, and she did, I'm sure, in her own mind, in a time of 27:55, Kim Slavinsky. It's all about personal records, right? Male, 65-69. In first place, 22:43, Charles Sawyer. In a time of 25:17, second place, Charles Cahill. Still running. And in third place, 25:21, Ron Chase. Female, 65-69, in first place, 27:42, Faye Gagnon. Here's Faye. And in second place, 29:48, Margaret Craven. She's running for Senate. And in third place, 35:17, Margaret Lipscomb. Okay. Male, 70-74. First place, 26:22, Jerry Lavasser. Congratulations, Jerry. Second place, 28:52, Denny Morrill. Here he comes. And in third place, 29:01, Dick Houle. Double checking here before I move on. All right, females, 75 and over. First place, Joyce Higgins in a time of 47:57. And male, 75-79, I should say, 75 and over. In first place in a time of 25:36, John Howe. And in second place, 47:55, Roland Bellido.